Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be showing you what I eat in a day, as well as taste testing all of the Smart Sweets candies. These are
160 calories for one link, and I'm gonna have two. They have 7 grams of protein, 1 gram of sugar, 2 grams of carbs, 14 grams of fat. So lots of sodium, that's the worst part.
And then I'm going to have some sweet potato fries. You can have 22 of them for 150 calories. Only 170 milligrams of sodium and 24 carbs. But that's not bad, I guess, overall. And then I like to put sauerkraut on my hot dog. 2 tablespoons is only 5 calories. As well as some ketchup and relish. And relish is 0 calories, which is the weirdest thing. Okay, so I'm going to taste test all of the Smart Sweets. I have all 7 of them, including the new watermelon. And it is going to be my first time trying. So here we go. First, we're going to go with the fruity gummy bear. It's actually really good. Tastes just like a gummy bear, in my opinion. All right. I gotta try not to eat too many in each pack since I'm eating all of them. All right, next I'm gonna try the sour gummy bear. I like that one even better. That's really good. All right. Next is the Sour Patch Kids, or they're Sour Patch, but it's our Blast Buddies is what they're called. They're pretty chewy. They're good though. Try another one. I like the orange one better. Okay. Next, I have the Sweet Fish, which, if I'm honest, I'm not really a huge Swedish Fish fan, but I wanted to try it anyways, so let's see. It's actually really good. Really good. All right, now I have the Smart Chews. Sweet Chews, whatever you want to call them. And this one is the watermelon flavor. I have to say that's my least favorite. Not very sweet. You can tell it's plant-based. Probably wouldn't buy these ones again. The next one I have is the peach ring. That one's good. Almost tastes just like a regular one. I mean, you can tell it's plant-based, but it's sweet. It tastes really good. All right, and last but not least, the newest one that just came out, the watermelon bite. Pretty good. Not as good as some of the other ones. I think that I will have to say the gummy bears, the sour gummy bears, and the peach rings are probably my favorites. The Swedish fish was really good too, or the sweet fish. And the sour buddies that I tasted were good too. All right, so yeah, that's my review. Thank you guys for watching, and please remember to like and subscribe and turn your notifications on so you don't miss future videos.